it off to the left or right.
He's joined on the flight deck by pilot Eric Bowen, mission STS-133 through and Nicole Stott. Mission specialist Mike Barrett and Steve Bowen. Discovery's three main engines are burning fuel at a rate that was rated average swimming pool in about 25 seconds. The engines combined with the solid rocket boosters produce more than 7 million pounds of thrust. 1 minute 50 seconds into the flight, we're standing by for separation of the twin solid rocket boosters. Discovery now traveling 2,695 miles an hour. 24 miles. Downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, 29 miles.
Okay, there goes the rocket. 2 minutes.
Yeah. Separation again.
Yeah.